2 times I've died for literally no reason.